Risk. It's top of mind for financial services leaders, including the risk around managing data, especially with GDPR impacting anyone with European employees, partners, or customers. With most regulations, creation of the policies isn't the challenge. 41% of executives said that enforcing information governance policies once created was their biggest issue. Today, you may just keep all of your data, just in case you face an incident. Or you may rely on a data governance solution that requires you to copy data to a third-party archiving service. But having a separate copy of data increases costs, and it increases risk. You only capture data at a point in time. Plus, content can be compromised moving from one environment to another. The financial services sector needs a better solution that helps them keep the data they need for the right amount of time. One that helps them meet the requirements of the regulatory bodies. Microsoft 365, which brings together Office 365, Windows 10, and Enterprise Mobility and Security, simplifies data governance. It delivers automatic classification of data. There are over 80 sensitive built-in content types. It provides intelligent policies with recommendations based on machine learning. There are built-in policies that help you comply with important regulations. By way of example, on data retention, it helps you take action, preserve high-value data in place, and purge what's redundant, trivial, or obsolete. Knowing the data you have and where it is can help maximize your security and compliance. Data governance makes it easy to confidently keep what's relevant and purge what's obsolete. You get recommendations relative to the information in your tenant and financial regulations that Office 365 detects you have not yet deployed, so you can create policies that keep high-value data compliant and secure. Or create fully customized retention policies to proactively decide how highly sensitive financial data is handled. We can classify and label your data and then set protection and retention policies to make sure it is handled according to the sensitivity. These policies can support your compliance with regulations around data privacy, like GDPR, or even regulations that address retention policies, like SEC Rule 17A-4, and under European Directive MiFID II. When you create a new policy, you can configure what information to retain from over 80 built-in content types. For example, this option helps detect the presence of financial information in the United States. Because broker-dealers are required to keep ledgers of client transactions for 6 years and other data for 3, easily maintaining records for different periods of time is essential. You can customize each workload with a different policy, or enforce different policies for different users, like wealth managers, branch employees, or executives, or sites or accounts. After a preservation policy is turned on, it cannot be turned off or made less restrictive. Preservation lock encrypts the data and provides data immutability for those operating under SEC Rule 17A-4. With just a few clicks, data governance can help reduce compliance risk for financial services by automating policies for retention, expiration, and deletion of data across all of Microsoft 365.